Well, Linda McNamara, Newcastle West, is a travel agent. Linda, what's your situation?
Thanks, George. How are you?
Grand, thanks, Linda. Yeah, go ahead.
Similar situation, Joe. I was just listening there to my colleagues, Jackie and Jeff, as we say ourselves, we're all in this together.
Yeah,
I've had to go down the road, unfortunately, of chargebacks as well. But I can give you an example. My daughter actually works in the business with me, Joe, and she was due to travel to Southampton on the 2nd of May. So we waited and waited, and flight was cancelled, so she was entitled to a full refund. And we said, you know what now, as Jackie explained, Ryanair were very good at the start, and they started doing the refunds. Then suddenly they stopped, and I went, okay, what do we do now? Mm-hmm. Tried again for the refund, nothing coming through, only the usual. Did a chargeback to realise I was outside the time limit for the chargeback, which is fair enough.
Okay.
With the Bank of Ireland, we have 120 days to do a chargeback. But we were given Ryanair the benefit of the doubt that, the refund would come. And here we are, Joe, the first day of February, and I still haven't got a refund from Ryanair. Even though, initially, when my daughter would have made the booking, she would have used the Ace Travels email address, because we all have our own email addresses. And then we went back down the road and sent in the verification form, because they don't deal with travel agents, we were told, even though they took my company credit card to take for the flight.
What have Ryanair got? Why are they so vitriolic? And then they have been from day one. Like, how much have to charge a service fee, I presume, when you book from me. How much would you add to a Ryanair flight?
€30, Joe. It's not going to break the bank, you know. And people were there, like, we can't work for nothing. We provide the service. We're all government licensed and fully bonded. So, I mean, our customers' money is safe with us. But just getting back to what George said there about the car hire and the hotels.